A closed circuit allows for electrical energy to flow from a positive to a negative. An open circuit does not have a complete pathway for electrical energy to flow. Series circuits have only one pathway, and when a switch opens a circuit, the flow of energy completely stops. Parallel circuits have multiple pathways. When one pathway is opened, electricity can still flow through another.